Hi, I'm Mariana with Mailchimp. In this video, we'll review how to create a regular email campaign. In Mailchimp, a regular email campaign is a bulk email sent to many contacts at once. It's a great way to share news and updates, highlight your products and services, or just connect with your audience. And today, I want to send a promo code to customers who visited my stand at the local farmers market. Ready to get started? All right. So, to begin, I'll click the Create icon and choose Email. On the Regular tab, I'll enter the campaign name. This is an internal name that will only appear on the Campaigns page of my account and can be edited at any time. Now, I'll click Begin to start building. So you'll see here, there's a checklist that will help me navigate through each step as I choose my recipients and fill in the name, subject line, and content of the email. And to help me stay on track, a green check mark will appear next to the corresponding section as each task is completed. And I don't have to do this in any particular order, but I do need to complete each section before I can send my campaign. To begin, I'll click Add Recipients. And if you have only one audience, you will see it pre-populated in this step. I have more than one audience, so I'll choose this audience from the drop-down menu. And I only want to send this email to the people who I've tagged as Farmers Market attendee. So I'll also click the segment or tag drop-down menu and choose that option. Targeted emails like this usually get more opens and clicks. I can also check the box to personalize the To field to display the recipient's name instead of their email address. This is more personal and may help the email avoid spam filters. So for now, I'll click Save. Next, I'll edit who the email is from. This is pre-populated with the name and email address in my audience's default settings, but I can change it if I need to. So in some cases, Mailchimp may ask you to verify the domain and your email address first. And you can check out the guides and tutorials for more information on verifying domains. So all right, I'll save those settings and then click the button to edit the subject in the next section to customize the subject line and preview text. I think this subject line will get people's attention. And I'll add this for preview text. And this will display next to the subject line in the recipients and boxes. And that looks good. So I'll click Save. Now for the fun part, choosing a design and adding some content. First, I'll click Design Email. Mailchimp provides a minimal template, but I can come over here to templates and choose from a selection of pre-built templates or a saved template. I already have a previously designed template here, so I'll use this one. And then I'll customize it with a special offer for my farmers market customers. And this email builder includes different types of content blocks that I can mix and match as needed. I'll come here to the preview section to check out how this will look on desktop and mobile devices. And this looks good. So I'll click continue to return to the checklist. Before I schedule my email, I'll come down below my checklist and review some additional options. Here I can customize the URL I'll use to share this campaign after I send. And here I can choose to automatically post the URL to my social channels. And this can help me reach potential customers outside of my Mailchimp audience. Okay, so this looks really good. Now I'll review my settings and tracking. When you create a regular email, Mailchimp enables certain tracking options by default. This includes open and click tracking, as well as e-commerce tracking if you have a connected online store. So let me take a look at which settings I already have selected. I see here a summary of my current settings. But if I want to make any changes, I'll click Edit. But I don't see anything I want to change, so I'll click Save. And that's it. You've created your first regular email campaign. The only thing left to do is schedule it or send it right away. For more information about email campaigns, check out Mailchimp's guides and tutorials.